All right, so we're now in the Assetto Corsa with old F1 car in the Ferrari in the British Grand Prix, and 3, 2, 1, release. The steering is really stiff here. Oh my god. Okay, I do not want to crash.
Whoa!
I did a little Tokyo drift there, if you can see. Bit of a earlier start here. I need control.
Whoa! Whoa! Ah!
I crashed into the wall, that's great. God, I don't get control here.
Whoa! Whoa!
No! Oh! Ugh. I keep on getting crashed. I can't do it. I have to restart the session. This is actually really hard. To be honest, I need traction control to be up. And release clutch, first gear. We're touching. I'm trying. Dude, why is everyone just like, you know, look, okay. Here, right? See, I'm starting, right? I go up here. I go around this car. I crash into him. And it just keeps on going, because he's actually pushing me into him. So, I really couldn't do anything about it. Let's do it again. On the clutch, and... release. It's better to just do a safe release. Like, just go. No, I don't want this to happen again! To restart this is crazy. Okay, so I'd rather stay safe, so what I'm gonna do is just step on the clutch and just do a safe release, get grip, race that F1 car. I'm gonna brake over here. Now go on the outside. Just break. Oh, the gate's good. Someone decides to crash into me. Why does that always happen? Like, it's me being a noob at Assetto Corsa for how many minutes straight? I'd rather escape all these cars first.
the outside. Go full throttle. Into this corner. Around the inside. Ah! Oh my god, this is drifty. I should Tokyo drift. I should totally Tokyo drift. Oh no, I'm gonna get pushed. I have to be really, really comfy with the wheel. Or else this thing is just gonna go drift. Come on. I have to be really... At least I made it to this part of the race. Is this Maggots and Beckett's? Ah. Okay. Nice. Okay. Then go long break. This final turn is really... Cool. Starting line. I have to be really, really careful with these, because these, oh no, that F1 is gonna get me. Oh, my right mirror. He's right on my tail. How is he so good? Finished 14th place. Ah.